I'm a call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I mean, it's like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't let me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could it all make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they can see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done change.
Also, the snow right now is honestly so crazy. Like, all of the cars are pretty much covered in white. Also, the trees and as well as the ground. I will show you guys that right now. Look at that, you guys. Like, it is covered right now. It's crazy, but look at that view, though. That is such a beautiful view to wake up to. It's amazing. I love it. Show y'all my outfit for the day. Okay, so I'm wearing this Nike windbreaker. And I'm wearing like a warmer inside. And then this jacket on top. And wait, let me just. Oh, okay. Got the
over the day. Out over the day.
Just kidding, I wear this to school every day. LOL. To be a long day because my family and I, we are driving back to to my house, obviously. And honestly, I had so much fun here in Arizona, even though it was a long road trip. I usually don't like road trips. I mean, I still don't, but it was pretty fun this time around, and I got to do a lot of stuff that I don't usually do during my breaks from school, because I usually just stay home, sleep. So yeah, this was fun. I had a lot of fun. Hey guys, so I just got home and it's currently 12:28 a.m. and I'm so tired. I thought my butt was gonna be sore, but it wasn't. It's not. When we first went to Arizona, it was so sore. It was so weird. Like, it felt so weird, but coming back, it feels fine. But yeah, anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog adventure video thing that I made for you guys, and please like it, subscribe down below, and also comment down below other videos you guys want me to do as well, or react to. And yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.